please. One more time for Brad Wentworth on the drums.